guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do this look right here on my face, which is great for holiday parties. And so if you guys want to learn how to do it, just keep watching. Don't press pause. Don't close that window. I don't know why you would, but you know, just keep watching. Alright, good. Alright, so first we're going to grab our Makeup Forever High Definition Primer as our base and speed this part up because it's really boring. You can't even see what I'm putting on. To prime my eyelids, I'm using my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer and applying that along my eyelid with my fingers. And then I'm going to be taking this orangey peachy color from my Morphe 35W palette and I'm going to be using that as a transition shade on my eyes. With my Sigma E40 brush, I'm going to be blending out my edges. On that same crown blending brush, I'm going to be taking this cooler brown and applying that to the outer corner of my eye and working that towards the center. For more of a concentrated color, I'm going to be spraying the MAC Fix Plus on this shader brush from Hair and Makeup Addiction and using that with this gold color from the Morphe palette and patting that along my eyelids. And to add a little bit more dimension, I'm taking this maroony color on the brush and I'm going to be working that on the outer corner of my eye again and just blending that all out again with a Pro Blending Fluff brush from Sigma. For my eyeliner, I'm using my MAC Chromaline in Black Black using a Crown Angled Liner brush, which is my all-time go-to for my eyes. The reason I like to do my eyeshadow first is just so that I can clean up any of the fallout and it doesn't make a mess of my foundation. So my foundation I'm using today is the Makeup Forever HD Foundation in the shade 127 and I'm using my Hair and Makeup Addiction brush called The Buffer. For my eyebrows, I'm going to be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in the shade Chocolate just to give my eyebrows an outline. And then I will be filling that in with the Dip Brow in the shade Dark Brown. And I already have an eyebrow tutorial on my channel, so you guys can check that out if you guys want to see it more in depth. But I'm going to be speeding it up here for you guys just to see. To highlight my face, I'm using the same concealer, which is my NC20 from MAC, which is the Pro Longwear Concealer, and I'm going to be applying that under my eyes, along the bridge of my nose, in the middle of my forehead, under my chin, and above my lip. And then I'm going to be setting those areas with a tapered brush from e.l.f. and using the shade Banana from Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Palette. Using that same palette, I'm going to be taking the shade Fawn and using this Chiseler brush from Hair and Makeup Addiction to contour my face. For my blush, I'm going to be taking this color from the Morphe 9B blush palette and applying that to the apples of my cheeks. To highlight my cheeks, I'm going to be using this e.l.f. powder brush and dipping that in the sand color from the contour palette and applying it above where I put my blush and underneath my eyebrows also as a highlight. For under my eye, I'm going to be taking this brown color from the Morphe palette and using a Sigma E55 shading brush. help blend out that color, I'm going to be taking that very first color we used, which was that orangey peachy color, and blending that out. For my inner eye highlight, I'm using that same color from the Anastasia Contour Kit. To complete my eyes, you guys know the deal. I'm going to be curling my eyelashes, applying my mascara from Buxom, and then layering on those lashes that we all love to wear. To complete this look, I'm using my MAC Current Lip Liner, and I will be pairing that with my Lime Crime Wicked Velveteen, as you guys will see soon. Remember to clean up your edges with some concealer so it'll make your lipstick look really crisp and clean. Here's the completed look. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Love you!